players away. Are they back okay? And any news on Elphick and the other injuries?
Well, no news from the long-term injuries. They're still plugging away and trying to get fit as quickly as they can. Tommy's had a visit to the specialist with good news, so moving in the right direction. In terms of the international guys, yeah, three or four still haven't returned, so we're waiting on their return before we know that they're okay. Everyone else is fine.
Thank you.